5 or 6 reps should be enough to start to bring on some sort of pain, and be looking to rate that pain out of 10. What's more likely though, is that you're going to need to use more force in your assessment, and sometimes even explosive force. So it might be more of a jump and land, and really looking at a knee dominant landing with your lands.
Right up.
And progressing to single leg as well.